pineapple under the sea.
SpongeBob SquarePants!
It's a sad day for residents of Bikini Bottom. Steven Hillenburg, creator of SpongeBob SquarePants, has passed away.
Thank you, everyone. I love the show.
Hillenburg died of ALS, more commonly known as Lou Gehrig's disease, which attacks the nerve cells that control the muscles. Hillenburg was diagnosed with the disease in March 2017. Before creating the sponge that lives in a pineapple under the sea, Hillenburg was a marine biology teacher. SpongeBob debuted in 1999 and became a children's programming sensation. It airs around the world and has raked in numerous awards. In a 2004 interview, Hillenburg remembered reaching out to some big names, including Scarlett Johansson and David Hasselhoff, to voice some of the characters.
They were great because they did say, yeah, we'll do it, without much complaint or problem. I mean, it was great. We really needed some extra voices, you know, to try to complement the other characters and the cast, and they were really fun to work with.
Friends and fans far and wide remembered Hillenburg, including Hasselhoff, who tweeted in part, quote, "It was my pleasure and honor to be in SpongeBob the movie and to share some great laughs with this gentleman. Shocking loss."
Who are you?
I'm David Hasselhoff.
Hooray!
Nickelodeon shared, "Today we are observing a moment of silence to honor his life and work." Steven Hillenburg was 57.